So today, we're preparing Shawn's piñata for his birthday, and it's gonna come out pretty good. So that's removing the sticker, and so I'm gonna cut up the piñata, and while we're at it. We have a bat that we're going to whack it with. So we can break open the piñata and open the candy. Okay, so that's a big hole. Now we're going to load it with candy. So we have this. It's a mound, or it's Dormix. And we have two of them, actually. It's very common. I don't suggest that because it's not really my favorite. That's Cadbury. And we have my favorite, Lindor's. I hope that I can get some of those. And here's a big hole. We're going to load in the candy with it. And it's going to turn out pretty good. Thank you. I think. So, I have to be honest, I have lots of strength. I don't know how it's gonna turn out.
Yeah, wait. To open this because Lindor's are my favorites. Once I'm gonna crack it open, and I get to see these babies again. We're gonna put this aside. And put these up. Children have to be blindfolded and then try to whack it and then pull the pie.
Get as much as we can inside here.
Yep, that's all.
Weird. I don't know why we have that, but.
Done, we've done!
Calm down already!
Hello, the sea! Sweetie candy. It has some sweetie candy.